What is life? Is it the flash of a firefly in the night? It is the breath of a buffalo in the wintertime. It is the little shadow which runs across the grass and loses itself in the sunset. Today, David, this is your quiet, your spirit quest. You are a boy. You become a man when the spirit vision comes to you. Tonight, you are a man. His spirit is yours. His swiftness and his cleverness are yours. All the lands we pass through come into the ocean. Once belonged to our tribe. The spirits were everywhere, and we lived and we used our lands well. Now, the white government and the logging companies, they own everything. Our tribes are scattered among the white man's cities. Our cedar canoes are gone. The salmon people are dying, destroyed by the white fishermen. And our beautiful waters is filled with oil and waste. Kawadi, the changer, created us. Perhaps he created the white man as well. But the spirits are dying, and the old ways are dying. Who can stop the winds? And who can turn back the tide? Thank you. and I give you the air and the water and the beautiful earth that the white man has stolen from us and ruined, and the spirits which once lived in all things but are almost gone today. This is the heritage I give you. Keep it in your heart and in your mind. Be a man with feeling heart. I'm old. I hear the voice of the ocean calling me. Come home, come home. I'm going now to join the old people, the salmon and the sea otter, who live in their villages under the sea.